along in blackness of night. Once I struggled along, far from God and right. Then I saw I was lost, and in my despair I fell on my knees in prayer.
I was down on my knees, down on my knees, praying to my Lord every day. I was praying to my Lord Jesus, hear my pleas, take my heavy burdens away. Oh, Satan tried to tell me
say
the Bible was a lie, that Jesus did not care, and I would die. But I stayed on my knees, way down on my knees, Jesus took my burdens away.
So low in sin and in shame that it seemed almost hopeless to trust his name. But I lifted my voice and cried in despair, and Jesus heard my humble prayer.
I was down on my knees, down on my knees, praying to my Lord every day. I was praying to Jesus,
my Lord Jesus,
to hear my plea,
please
take my heavy burdens
away.
Satan tried to write tell me
say
the Bible was a lie,
that Jesus
did not
care, and I would die.
But I stayed
on my knees, way down on my knees, Jesus
took my burdens away. I was
way
down
on my knees,
way
down on my knees, praying
to my Lord every day. I was praying to
my Lord Jesus,
hear my pleas,
take
my heavy burdens
away.
Oh, Satan tried to tell me
say the Bible
was
a lie,
that Jesus
did not
care,
and I would die.
But I stayed
on my knees,
way
down on my knees,
Jesus took my burdens away.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We deserved all of that. Thank you. It's good to be back in Charlotte once again among home folks and see all of you folks that have gathered here for this big gospel sing. You've been already enjoyed all the rest of the groups that have took part. You've heard some wonderful songs, and we hope that you're going to enjoy the songs that the harvesters have for you tonight.